You're talking about being 20 years old becoming an attorney. Is that some type of a record?
Well, I held the record for being the youngest lawyer in California history back then. Uh-huh. But since then, a girl beat me by 1 year, so I'm no longer the youngest person ever to pass the bar, but I'm the youngest dude.
So here we are, the youngest man to ever pass the bar